your horses. Let me just check on Twitch. Hello, hello, hello. Okay, now I can heal myself. Sorry's taking a minute or two, but yeah, good morning, good afternoon, good evening, and good night. How are you doing, everyone? I'm going to play a classic game called Hydrophobia. One episode. There's no episode 2 or 3 because after poor reviews, they decided to cancel on this game. Luckily for me, I can stream this game, but not Among Us or Gang Beats, my friends. So, yeah. Also, I want to apologize for lack of any content on YouTube because I'm playing with friends and sort of taking a break from streaming, but I will, however, play another game which is called Assassin's Creed Valhalla in February, I hope, if I'm not too busy because I don't want to stream this month. I am going to stream on the 14th because it will be a celebration of 1 year of me streaming and also Lara Croft's birthday, Tomb Raider. So, but forget all that, I just want to say this. I apologize for the delay reactions, the screen glitches, and the bad audio that may or may not happen. I have played this game before on PlayStation, but not on Xbox. So this is a livestream replay, but not on Xbox. But anyway, I wanted to play this game. Let's dive right in. If I'm talking very loud, it's because I'm wearing my headphones, so everything's going to be 10 times louder. So, my apologies. Okay, let's start.
Live, uninterrupted coverage of the Queen of the World's 10th anniversary celebrations. The so-called party of the century is being watched eagerly around the globe as we wait anxiously for NanoCell's historic announcement. An announcement which will provide hope for a better future. Hope of feeding the countless billions left in desperation by the ever-rising tide of the global population flood. Earlier, we caught up with NanoCell's CEO, John Dalton, to discuss the enormous responsibility his company now carries on its shoulders.
An animal is content with mere survival, but a human being is not. Existence alone is not enough. We have to feel we are worthy of it. We have to know that we serve a greater purpose. And that is the gift NanoCell wants to give back to the world.
Signal lost. Man, it's been a while since I played this game. Let's see if I remember to play it. Oh? Sleeping pills?
Scoot!
I might get the wrong idea if you keep calling me when you're off duty, Miss Wilson.
My system just went down. Anything I should know about?
The party of the century is happening on your doorstep, and you're staying at home?
I'm going to check on the network.
Is that subtitles? Display. Okay. Not sure that's gonna help, but oh well. It's so pretty. I haven't played this game in so long. Wow. Excuse me.
Hardly amounts to a security threat. Just let other people do their jobs for a change.
Well, there's no harm in checking, is there, Scoot?
Fine. I'm too busy to argue with you.
Where are you?
I'm just by the security post in D-Cell.
D-Cell? What are you doing down there?
I'm working so that you can have the night off.
Scoot, I don't need a night off. Means to play this game too long. Excuse me. Where on earth? Oh, that's much better. Jesus! Who did this?
How the hell should I know?
Reset. I'm trapped down here.
Oh crap! Somebody's breached the network. My security system's down.
Uh-oh.
You
can't
back in.
I can't. The mapping programs have been wiped. I'll need a new hack module.
Okay, scanning. There's a console on the level above.
Hang on. How could they hack the system without us knowing?
They couldn't. That's what worries me. Right, download the hack program for the central console.
Officer, I need to use that console. Hey! Ooh. Ah. He's dead! Yates is dead!
What?
The monitors! There's some kind of sick message!
Listen, it's been broadcast all over the ship. I'll look into it.
Okay, I've got it.
We're gonna have to hack back into our own system. The only way to regain your security access. Now get to security control, it's back past the elevator.
Wait a second. What is that?
What are you talking about?
The bomb.
I'm okay. Ah, the door won't open. I can't get out.
The access circuits are fried. You'll have to hack the emergency release.
Damn, I can't get to it.
Is there another way around?
Not too many, though.
Oh, shit!
below security controls. We just need to find a way up.
Okay, this game, Jesus Christ, this game's so intense. Okay.
Thank you.
time. They call themselves the Neo-Malthusians.
Malthusians?
Terrorists, Kate. Fanatics with a twisted solution to a population flood. Global genocide.
Save the world. Kill yourself. They want to destroy Nana self-research. They're going to sink the ship.
Look, once you see him filling him, it's his problem.
Come on! Hurry!
Quick, Kate! Use the side scan to open the door. Aye! Oh, I'm never going to let him live this down.
Security level 1. That should unlock the main access routes.
Oh, my hero. Now, you better get off this deck. Go to the shuttle plaza. You should be able to get there with your level 1 access.
Wait! Where are you going?
To find a weapon. Somebody has to take back this ship. And I could do without any more complications.
Son of a bitch!
Blanking, Kate! We don't need that super strength prick. We just need to get off this deck. So, back to the shuttle plaza, then we're out of here.
Right. Okay.
Oh, really?
Okay, Kate. Balance. Breathe.
Shit! Move it, Kay. The whole area is about to go under.
Oh, Jesus.
Keep going, Kay. Buddy, stop! Swim! For a frequency key.
No! The frequency key! It's not here! It's somewhere in the loading bays!
Bollocks!
Listen, Scoot. You've done enough for me already. You need to get off A-deck. I'll be okay. Ooh.
Don't even think about it. You're my responsibility and I'm staying. Now wait, I think I've found a route to the loading bay. You're not even gonna like it, but just check your map.
You can't be serious.
I'll be with you the whole way, Kate. We can do this.
Shaft.
Swim for it, Kay!
I am. Yay.
An LP4.
Finally, a lucky break. Okay, ammo?
Just sonic rounds. Great.
Yes, bitch. Now I've got a gun.
Follow the CCTV module. Check the console, quick.
camera above you. Cycle the feeds.
On your knees!
Why are you doing this?
The end of righteousness is everlasting life, but the wages of sin are death. Those whose minds are not suited to a pure state of existence should perish and be condemned to mix again with their original clay. With how much truth great cities have been called the graves of mankind.
The electricity! There's water behind it! Oh, you did it, girl! You saved him! Good luck, wee man! Whoa, the cycle converters are overloading! Save that asshole!
It's killed the power surge!
Ah, jackpot! Better keep moving before your luck changes!
Bitch.
off that pissing gas and move on to the VSDs?
Chain reaction.
Oh.
No!
Ah! Bad timing, bad timing. Oh my god. set up. Explosive to that system, so.
Okay, I found some ammo. Gel rounds.
Oh, thank God. Equip him pronto.
Oh, thank you.
Shite, they're on to you, kid.
Laser mines? What are they up to?
Trying to protect the VFDs by the looks of it. I guess that little stunt with the cycle converter's got their attention. Hey, let's do this quickly and get you the hell out of there.
Oh shit! Are y'all serious? Underwater?
Out of the loading bays.
Maybe they're trying to contain the survivors or stop them escaping.
Yeah, and maybe they don't want anyone discovering what their real plan is.
No. Definitely feels too really inspired.
Got it. A cake! Hero business is easier than it looks.
Yeah, just one problem. How do I get back out?
The loading bay have me budged.
Damn it! What's so important about the loading bays?
Look, at least we've slowed the ship down. Nothing more we can do. It's time to get back to Plan A and get off this deck.
Slip on us!
Send a manual override valve to drain the water. Quickly!
Are you serious?
Keep your head down in there. Stay out of sight.
Oh!
stand up for?
Get the cipher for the shuttle plaza. Then we can finally get you off this deck. Is occupied. Now find that cipher and get back to the plaza.
Oh.
plaza. You'll be able to get to the emergency stairwell from there.
Thank you.
open the door. Oh, wait for me. Come on, buddy. Hello.
Where's the console? Right. There it is.
But darling. Finally!
Well, Mila!
Tell the world your name.
Officer Bailey. NSL Security.
Tell the people why you give your life to serve this pitiful ship.
The Queen of the World shows there is hope. That mankind can survive.
The real world is dying, Officer Bailey. Slowly, painfully. We have the power to end the agony of billions of people forever. Shouldn't we act?
You sick bitch!
You can die only once. We each owe a debt to God, and those who pay today are free from debt tomorrow. Now it is Officer Bailey's debt to choose.
Choose what?
Pay your debt. Or, in the name of Malthus, join us in assisting those who resist to pay theirs.
Go to hell!
Citizens of the Queen of the World, soon it will be time for each of you to make your own choice. Choose wisely.
Oh, Lord.
Mila, she's behind everything. She smuggled the Malthusians on board.
Bastards!
Oh no. Ouch. Bye.
Emergency
be okay. He has to be.
He better be. Dead ass serious. Okay. try everything now. Are you serious? That's not how I remembered it when I first played it. So you telling me that's how the game ends? Like that, and a massive cliffhanger? It's very different to when I remember playing this, that's for sure. Well, everyone. That's it. That is literally it. Like, this new game, like, that's literally it. And then there's a challenge room that I'm not gonna do, but that's literally it. That's the entire game. There's no episode 2 or 3. As I said before, they cancelled it due to low reviews. But I remember the game being very tricky and tough. That's for sure. But that's literally the entire gameplay. An hour and a half. Literally an hour and a half of this Hydrophobia. Speaking on the issue, I really do hope they revitalize this game. Like, even if it's not the same company who made it in the first place, I want this game to be, you know, hyped up again. Because there was definitely some Tomb Raider elements into this. Like with the climbing, you know, and choosing a gun loadout, you know. But this is way before its time. And I think this game's underrated. That's just my personal opinion, but this game was definitely underrated. And not many people enjoyed the hype at the time, and the game just flopped. And then after that one episode I just did, excuse me, I'm talking, thank you. And after that one episode and low review scores from people who played it at the time in 2010, not many people liked it. So, you know, it kind of sucks, really, but hey. But I really do hope in the future they recreate this game on all episodes, regardless of the reviews, because people like me, I enjoy playing it. Even though I died and the enemies suck, I enjoy playing it. But yeah, that's the full game, I guess? Even though it's just one episode. Thank you guys for watching this gameplay on this livestream replay. As I said in the beginning, I will be streaming Assassin's Creed Valhalla soon. I don't know when, but soon. Because right now I just want to play with my friends and take a break from streaming. But on the 14th of February is a year anniversary since I started streaming, and also Lara Croft's birthday. So I'm either... Can I talk? Thank you. As I was saying, I'm either gonna do a 2 minute stream from start to finish, maybe 2 minute anniversary, who knows. I might just play 2 minute anniversary. I don't mind doing that from start to finish. I don't mind at all. But yeah. Again, thank you for watching. Thank you for being patient. I will see you guys soon. Stay safe, have a lovely day, and thanks for watching. Oh, and before I leave, if you're watching this on Twitch, thank you for watching. If you're watching this on YouTube, whenever this is uploaded, thank you for watching. Have a great day, have a great weekend, whatever you are doing, and I'll see you later. Bye now.